Light on set, standby racing, and away they go. Dreaming of Nepal first serve from out wide, heading up towards the lead. Stratkin's keen to be right there on settling down, and action again. Got into the bridle beautifully to go to third. Duke of Cornwall's close handy fifth on the, will make that fourth on the outside of Alpha Man, who's tucked away on the inside. A length back to Planet King and Seal No More, the last one. They work off the back inside the 650 and the leader, Dreaming of Nepal, just as a head advantage on Stratcom. They're the top two working off the back, getting up into a nice third. Action again before the turn. The inside Alpha Man, Duke of Cornwall, LeGray, he's back fifth, just ridden along. Around the outside, Planet King comes on, and Seal No More tacks on and is about to let go with his run. So they run to the 400 metre mark. Stratcom went up on the inside now to grab the lead, but action again quickly on the scene, cruised up, and Todd goes for home now on action again, and he booted clear now. Alpha Man, Stratcom just battling away. Planet King, Seal No More, deeper out on the track from Duke of Cornwall, but action again, he's unbeaten on the track, folks, and down inside the 100, the Palmerston Sprint winner from last year's going to romp home. Action again by about five. Seal No More got second. Third in the event was Alpha Man, and then Planet King, well back then to Stratcom, Dreaming of Nepal, and Duke of Cornwall, the last one home.